On the Health Watch, have you ever wondered why wine experts can smell and taste ingredients many of us can't? Well, researchers in Las Vegas set out to see if they could answer that question. CBS4's Chris Martinez tells us what they found could lead to a breakthrough for Alzheimer's.
Harley Carberry has developed an almost superhuman sense of smell over the years.
Identifying the different aromatic or flavor nuances within it. You know, is it a fruit? Is it not a fruit?
As a wine connoisseur or sommelier, he says he can detect almost any ingredient in a glass of wine.
Dry roses, potpourri, very floral.
Now research shows that keen sense of smell has developed his brain.
There's just a lot more activity there.
Dr. Sarah Banks did brain scans on 13 sommeliers and 13 non-experts as they smelled various scents of wines and fruits. She found the wine experts could detect scents the others could not, but she also discovered parts of their brain are bigger, including areas susceptible to Alzheimer's.
The fact that the parts of the brain that are bigger are those parts that are most vulnerable to diseases like Alzheimer's and Parkinson's bodes pretty well for the sommeliers. It suggests that they might have some degree of protection.
Dr. Banks says developing our sense of smell with wine or anything else might be key in growing our brains to help prevent disease.
Definitely sort of stopping to smell the roses a little bit, to enjoy life, to think about your sensory experiences.
Harley says he'll toast to that.
That's the best part, time to taste.
Chris Martinez, CBS News, Las Vegas.